morning, good morning, grade 1 students. So today we are going to see something new. So it is pronouns. So before that, now tell me, okay? Raj is playing. Raj is playing. So which is the proper noun here? We see the proper noun is Raj. So, can you think an other word that can be used instead of Raj? Excellent. He is playing. So, Raj is a boy or a girl? Very good. So, Raj is a boy. So, we use he. So, a word that is used instead of a naming word is called our pronouns. So, a word that is used instead of a naming word is called pronouns. Now, suppose if I say Sherin, Sherin is singing, Sherin is dancing, Sherin is talking. Now, I can't use Sherin, Sherin, Sherin everywhere. So, what do I do? Now, Sherin is a girl or a boy? Very good. So, I am a girl. So, I use she. So, there I use, instead of the naming word Sherin, I use she. So these things are called pronouns. The place where we use words instead of naming words are called pronouns. Like he, she, it, they, we. So now for boy. So when there for one. So when we talk about a single thing, for a boy we use he, for girl we use, excellent, she, and for animals and things we use it. Okay, when we are talking about a single person or single thing or single animal, we use he, she, it. Now suppose, now here, more than one. So what we use? We, they, you. Okay, so we use we, they, and you. So for boy, what we use? Excellent, he. For girl, she. An animal or things, we use it when we talk about a single person or object. But when there are more than one, lots of people, lots of things. So what we use? We, they, or you. So this is what we use. So is it clear? So these are called pronouns. So today, your homework will be page number 15 in your grammar book. Please complete it, take a pic and send it to ma'am before 7 p.m. in the evening. And coming to your GK question. A male cat is called Dash. So what is a male cat called? So find it out and tell it to ma'am in the next class. Okay, students. So your exams are approaching. So please start learning. Don't waste your time, and all the very best for your exams. Read your questions well and write neatly. Okay? Bye, students. Take care.